Happening today, some of you at Surfside Beach will need to stock up on water bottles. The town is planning to shut off water for repairs from 10th to 12th Avenues North. Crews will turn off the taps at 9, and we're told water should be running again by 3 this afternoon.